Hey yo, this is That's Pike Guy, and I will be making my first Arena Total War commentary video. Yay! I'm not very good at commentaries, please bear with me. Also, this footage is just bad. This is just taken from my stream. The link will be in the description below. Please follow me, I have no friends. Shit. Yeah, so in this video I just wanna talk over my gameplay, maybe talk about pikes for a little bit. So I'm gonna move out of the forest just to support my ally, he's getting beaten up. The Hoplite player to the right is doing alright against the enemy Hoplites, but the sword player is just getting wrecked by the calf. So I'm just gonna spread around, sandwich some of the enemies with my pikes. Pikes. I don't know, CA has done quite a lot of bug fixes lately with pikes. The latest one of which, you know, made pikes deal damage when moving is just crazy good. I've been using it like all the time, it's so good, it deals so much damage, it's real nice. Also, this enemy player really wants to like flank my pikes, but I don't know what the hell is it gonna do if there's no enemies. Like all of the enemies from the front are just gonna retreat from me and I have my ally just swarming in on him, so what the fuck's the point. And I'm also gonna use shield bash. I'm gonna use shield bash on the flanked pikes. Yeah, there you go. I went out of phalanx just to shield bash them better. So yeah, those enemies are dealt with. So there's nothing to worry about that much. I'm gonna fire into the cav a little bit because I don't know how, but those spears just routed versus Alexander's cav. Like what the hell, see, I just fixed cav already. Goddamn. Okay, so I used shield bash to get into phalanx while in combat, and that's quite a cheeky thing to do, but you know, that's why people play Leo's pikes instead of any other commander, because you can use that shield bash to not only deal with dogs or cav if you screw up with the timing with pike phalanx, but you can also use shield bash for that extra DPS before going into phalanx, because you can hug the enemy, shield bash them, and then go into phalanx, which is just the most retarded thing in the universe. Like, besides Alexander's wedge charges XD. Yes, I'm gonna move back to my base because there's quite a lot of enemy units moving in, which is scary. They're also outnumbered by a lot, like 300-ish. Goddamn. So I'll need to hold the base on my own, it seems. But yeah, pikes, I don't know, their playstyle can be either very aggressive, where you just throw pike unit after pike unit in a single choke just to deny area. It seems to work real nicely against Germanicus players because they're just so slow and you can catch them out so easily. If you use archers or something to force them into the studio, you can chase them down with pikes. Or if you're using Alexander, like holy shit, Alexander's pikes are holy shit hands down like the best against those kind of smart players, because when they're retreating from pikes, you can either activate Anvil on them, which lasts 15 seconds and it's unupgraded, so you can increase the active time for a ridiculous amount of time, and also you can just charge him in the back with your own cav, and since Alexander's cav is that good, you can basically just eliminate Germanicus players, and not only Germanicus players, but basically anything that wants to run away from your pikes. So yeah, I found this combo to work real nicely. I don't know, I just don't want to play Leo Spikes anymore. It's just shield bash to play Phalanx. Maybe use Hold Divine. I don't know. It's kind of boring. With Alexander Spikes, it's kind of fun just to charge in the back and then retreating and then using Phalanx to just finish them off. It's real nice. Also, Anvil works on Phalanx for some reason, even though it says that it shouldn't. Like, I don't know what the fuck's wrong with CA and the unit stats. It's just so wrong. But yeah, apparently Anvil works on Pikes, and yeah, it's a very devastating ability. So I'm getting surrounded by Cav, getting rear flanked in my Pikes. My archers are in great danger. Like, holy shit. These two Cav units, I don't think you can even see them in this bitrate. Like, holy shit, I really do apologize for having shitty stream quality, but I just can't do anything about it. This is why I don't upload as often. But yeah, I'm gonna use... like, you noticed that I clicked attack on this far away Cav unit, and that made my Pike spin around like 180 pretty much instantly. With rapid advance, it not only makes you turn around like on a dime, they also accelerate forward, and that just destroys everything. Like, holy shit, Kennedy Spikes are so much damage. Like, holy shit. Like, normally Pikes get a lot of knockback, and with rapid advance, it just goes through that. Like, it's crazy. Also, I'm gonna use Shield Bash just to decimate that Cav. It seems to deal quite a lot of damage. It's a good ability. I advise just getting the cooldowns first above anything else. So yeah. What else? I'm gonna defend this base on my own. This is hopeless, I should say. We're still outnumbered 2-1. Goddamn. I'm just gonna milk some points while I can. Yeah. What else? The Pikes, in my opinion, should not be used very defensively unless you're in this very situation where you have to retreat to your base. Then you can use Pikes defensively, but like, the number one tip I can give you is just don't play defensively as Pikes. You're just gonna waste any potential damage on them. Like, you can deny so much fucking area with them. Like, you can counter any pushes, you see. Like, even though you're not gonna deal damage to them because anyone's just gonna retreat, you can still use your allies and just destroy shit with them. Like, don't think about using Phalanx to get kills. Think about Phalanx to deter the enemy and just to open area for your allies to destroy basically anything without that much effort. Here comes that Hoplite player, and what I should have done is just that I should have like moved back a little bit so that my Pike unit covers the whole choke, but I don't know. Yeah, someone just drew the thing for me, which I should have done. Goddamn. Goddamn. Also, there's this Cav unit in the base that I'm gonna shoot down. I'm also gonna use my own Pikes just to protect my archers. But yeah, the round's coming to a close. There's not much time left. I can't just win this one on my own. There's no fucking way I can win this one in 1 minute. I activated Phalanx preemptively because the Hopute unit was quite spread out, and who knows if even one Hopute got snagged upon my pike unit, I wouldn't be able to activate Phalanx, because thanks a lot, community, for whining like crazy about Phalanx being formed in combat. Like, I really do appreciate it. Like, fuck off. God damn, like, now you have to use exploits to form Phalanx in combat. This is retarded. Like, please bring Phalanx and charge back to Pikeman. Please. Like, just please. Alright. That's all I ask for. That's all what I really want from Pikes. Goddamn. So, yeah, time's up. And the video's over.